If you give a little more than you take, and if you try to fix more than you break, if you're the kind who takes the time to help a stranger in the rain, there's a place for people like you. If you stand up for those down on their knees and lend a voice to those who cannot speak, if you shine a little light, give sight to the ones who've lost their way, there's a place for people like you. I've heard up there the streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. I believe when your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you. If you walk around with your heart on your sleeve, and if you're trying to be the change you wanna see, if you lay down your life for love so someone could be saved, there's a place for people like you. Streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. I believe when your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you.
That I own, Lord, just my life again. Just to talk to you once again. If there's someone you know that won't let you go and taking it all for granted, they may lose you one day. Someone takes you away and you don't hear a word they say. I would give everything that I own. I would give up my life, my heart, my home. I would give everything, Jesus, that I own, Lord, just to have you back in my heart again. Just to talk to you once again. There's someone you know that won't let you go and taking your life for granted. They will lose you one day. Someone takes you away and you don't hear a word they say. I would give everything that I own. I would give up my life, my heart, my home. I would give everything, Jesus, that I own, Lord, just to have you back in my life again. Just to talk to you once again. Gotta have you, Jesus. Said it once again. Once again. Once again, Lord. Said it once again. Once again. Gotta have you, gotta hold you.
Cause I've been good, just like he said to be. I heard Daddy pray, dear Lord, don't take me from them. Oh, Mama, why did God take him from me?
Come here, son. You've asked Mama something that's even hard for me to understand. But there's one thing I do know. Daddy wouldn't want to see those tears in the eyes of his big man. So stop crying now and listen real careful to every word that Mama has to say. You see, son, God picks the sweetest, most beautiful flowers that grow. And he makes them the brightest, shiniest stars that glow. Now Daddy talked with the Lord every day. And Daddy and God were real close. So let's just say it seemed that God takes the ones that he loves the most.
Oh, Mama, why did God take my Daddy?
Son, you haven't heard a word that Mama said. So come on now, Let's say your prayers and Mama tuck you in bed. And we mustn't question God, 'cause he already has everything planned. And honey, Daddy can't ever come back to us, but we can go to him.
Oh, Mama, why did God take him from me?
Unruly boss, I'm representing for every thug to pass. Ha, stepper.
To every youth so they die young, yeah, man, they don't
by knife or die by guns, yeah.
I don't know if I'm on the list, R.I.P. Dancehall music.
I know, me no know where them kill your father. Me no know where them kill your father. But Jah knows, yeah. Me no know where them kill your father. No, me no know where them kill your father. But Jah knows. Hey, so you know, say your true friend gone. When you 30, you can't stop ball. Me heart moving, a your name call. Big man, I cry like y'all. The other day when my birthday passed, me and you a smoke and a drink and laugh. Never did know of the last time we a sit down and floss. Brother, me wish me coulda see you now. Me still have good advice for you now. People tell me say life goes on, but me still miss you anyhow. And now me no know where them kill your father. No know where them kill your father. Jah knows. It hurt me so much to see you gone. You never live to see you born. Me see your mother cry at your funeral. Be a girl like us, I say you feed them all. We still there and I kick it off. Still I call your name when me and Grizzly talk. Bad mind still I pray when they whip a pass. Me still a laugh. Mka, we a fear it same way. The brother still a beg it song same way. Me hope say, me a go see you someday. Do what you can, your memory stay. Brother, me wish me coulda see you now. Me still have good advice for you now. People tell me say life goes on, but me still me say anyhow.
Talks them, I hear that. R.I.P. True.
Hello, Auntie. Look at this.
Okay. Run it again, buddy. Cause you don't know, say so you have a thing locked, you know.
Papa flesh gone, but you what? In sweet love and memory, I still live on. And I tell you so that I come from Ponty straight from him heart, cause you what? When I forget when me and Papa out the road there, I run with joke and chat him and drink him one beer upon him one cigarette.
Yeah,
and I chat on him and say, boy, now listen to me and be able to self, boy, and we just take command. So Papa, heart and love goes out and for the whole entire family.
Yes.
My condolence. Cheer.
Right.
But you just sorry and no say nothing.
Not near, peace now.
Love goes out. And
bye,
Father, say,
see you up, bye,
up. Father Craig's just send up, you know, Maxine, Mama Bev, the whole on my heart goes out for you now. You know, say, condolence.
All the time. You know?
I remember, sir, you're right in the Queens, New York, I send that straight.
Straight up.
All the way up. I'm Queens, New York. My condolence goes out for the Robinson family. Love.
This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice This is a day that the Lord has made. Oh yes, this is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made. That the Lord has made. I will rejoice. I will rejoice. And be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Oh yes, this is the day. Oh yes, this is the day.
Praise the Lord, everyone.
Praise the Lord.
Bless the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
And good afternoon. We are about to begin. I want to convey our sincere and deepest condolences to the family, bereaved family, and of course, well wishes of our Leroy Ricardo Campbell, who has transitioned. And we pray that God will give you the strength you need during this time of bereavement. We begin. I am the resurrection and the life, saith the Lord. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. I know that my Redeemer liveth, and that he shall stand at the latter day upon the earth. And though after my skin worms destroy this body, yet in my flesh shall I see God, whom I shall see for myself. And mine eyes shall behold and not another, declared Job. I say to us all today, we brought nothing into this world, and it is certain we can take nothing out. I declare to us today, as the word of God says, the Lord gave, and the Lord taketh away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Let me invite everyone to stand if you have a program, and we're going to sing the opening hymn, When the Roll is Called Up Yonder, after which I will offer prayer. Once you're physically able to stand, please do so. If you're not holding a baby, it is a funeral service, but at the same time, we want to revere the God that we serve. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Let's go.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the saints of earth shall I'm
one shall gather to their homes beyond the skies. And the road is called up yonder on the day.
When the road,
oh, when the road, oh, road is called up yonder. When the road is called up yonder. When the road is called up yonder. When the road is called up yonder, I believe.
Let us labor.
Son, let us talk of all his wondrous love and care. That when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the road is called up yonder, I'll be there.
Oh Lord. One more time.
Oh, when the road is called up yonder, 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 I'll be there. Yes, when the road is called up yonder,
when the road. In the name of Jesus, we give you glory, we give you praise, we give you honor. You are Almighty God, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. There is absolutely none like you. My God, your word declares that in you there is no variableness, there is no shadow of turning. You are the giver of all good and perfect gifts. We give you thanks, O God, for this beautiful day that you have created.
Yes,
it's a day that we have never seen before.
Hallelujah.
And it is certain we will never see it again.
God.
It is a gift from you, Almighty God. And though we are assembled here today with mixed feelings, O God, due to the passing of Leroy Ricardo Campbell, I know that the loved ones, the family members, the well-wishers, the friends are here, Almighty God, mourning his passing. But Lord, we are here. Oh God, knowing that nothing take you by surprise. His birth, his death, you know everything there is, Almighty God, for you are the omniscient God. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, as we're about to go through, oh God, this funeral service, be with us, Lord. Tabernacle with us, Lord. I pray to bring comfort to those who are grieving, who are mourning. Let your Holy Spirit, oh God, lead and direct for these and other mercies, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Let me hear say amen. Come on.
Amen.
God bless you. You may be seated. At this time, I'm going to invite Minister Lewis, who will take us through today's program. And of course, momentarily, you'll be hearing from me. I'm going to ask you kindly, for those who will be taking part in today's service, please be very brief in what you're doing. We want to get over here. It's very humid inside, all right?
Yes.
And we don't know what time the rain will come again, all right? We're still under a tropical wave, and so let's exercise wisdom.
Amen.
You agree with me?
Amen.
Let us exercise wisdom. Amen. God bless you, in Jesus' name.
Amen. Praise the Lord. I thank Pastor Thomas for opening our service at this time. I'd like to greet you on behalf of our pastor, Pastor Jacet McKenzie. She's away on pastoral duties, and therefore she's not able to make it today. So we greet her in her absence. But her husband is here, Elder McKenzie.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. God bless you, sir. God bless you. So we'll be moving quickly ahead. All right. So I'll ask at this time, the first lesson, 2 Corinthians 1, 3 to 4, that will be read by Greg Smith, family friend. We'll ask him, Mr. Smith, to come quickly for us, please. Oh, hallelujah. Let us stand for the reading of the word of God. Let us stand. for the reading of the word of God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Today is truly a blessed day.
Come on.
That's despite right. our losses.
That's it. Yes. That's it.
Today is a day for us to celebrate the life of Putty, yes. as we all know him.
All right.
It is a very good day. Amen. We're going to read 2 Corinthians 1, 3 and 4. My eyes are a bit dull, so see it. All right. Paul, an apostle of Jesus Christ, by the will of God, and Timothy, our brother, to the church of God, which at Comet, with all the saints who are in all, at Shafar. Verse 3, blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and God of all comfort. 4, who comfort us in all our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort those who are in any any trouble with the comfort with which we observe ourselves are confirmed by God. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. As I was saying before, let today be a blessed day for us to celebrate the life of Putty. Putty is well known in this community and well loved.
Yes.
He's loved by many.
Yes.
And disliked by a few.
Amen.
So let us remember him for all the good things that
yes.
he have done.
Yes.
He's a man who, anytime you call him, he's there.
Yes, he's
no matter
there.
What. Right? Yes. And he's a person like this. He'll do anything to take care of his family.
Mm.
You know, most of his family is away, but the community know and can attest to this.
Yes.
He has a little son down there. I mean, he's an example
Amen.
Of what father should be
mm.
to protect wow. and care for their son.
Wow.
And through all of that, we are here this morning to give thanks and
Amen.
Praise and worship and remember his life. Right? We have
Amen.
All.
Yes.
We are all saddened yeah. as to what has happened to his life.
Mm-mm.
And today we are mourning, but we are also celebrating
yes, rejoicing.
The goodness
Amen.
And the mercies
of God.
Of
Amen.
God.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, sir.
Praise the Lord. I just want to say. That man, I'm a real G.
Yeah.
Real friend.
Yes.
Know him, brother, a bigger brother. If I know him, bigger brother, we call him house, man.
Oh, Lord.
Real friend. I ain't met me know him, brother. And them live like a family from me know him. One, me and him cook it. Reason, everything, work together. May I tell you, sir. Real friend, I miss him.
Yes, no, yeah, man.
Just want the family to hold on.
Cho, yes.
A real comrade.
Yeah.
Real comrade.
We
friend.
Understand. All right.
Bert.
Yeah, man.
I just want to hold it.
Yes, so true.
We miss him. Big up on himself.
All right, cool. Yeah, man. Yes, thank you for that. Thank you for that. The tribute start already. All right, we understand. All right. At this time, we ask Nikisha Howell, niece of Mr. Leroy Ricardo Campbell, remember we are here to rejoice. We might be grieving, but we are still here to rejoice. Miss Howell is here? Oh, yes. All right, come, sir. special item by this holiday.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Today, let me greet you in the mighty name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. We're here on a sad occasion, but nevertheless, God is still a good God. Yeah. Amen. Yeah. Like a ship sailing out on a trip so rough and long, so far from home, so far from shore, I sail out in search of a reason to go on, and there I found him in the eye of the storm. No matter what storm cloud may rock,
yes,
this ship of mine, the light of my Savior will lead me safely through the night. And though my ship may and the billows begins to roar, the blessed rock of ages speak peace to my soul. He hold me in the eye of the storm, no matter what storm cloud may rock, the ship of mine.
What? Hallelujah. Bible said Jesus was on the ship and him get tired. And he went to the deeper part to get some rest. And the Bible said they came unto him and said, Master, Master, careest not that we perish. And the Bible said he woke up and all he said, peace be still. Peace be still. Hallelujah. At this time, we're going to ask nieces and nephews to come at this time. And I'm going to read the second lesson, Psalm 90. 1 to verse 10. Psalm 91 to verse 10. We're going to ask nieces and nephews to come quickly along as we go into our second lesson. We have seats at the front here for those persons at the back who would like to sit. We have some empty seats. You would want to come to the front and take a seat. We have the nieces and nephews. Quickly come. The second lesson. Psalm 91 to 10.
Come na Crystal. Put this on them. Afternoon, church.
Afternoon.
We'll be reading from Psalms 90 from 1 to 10. Lord, thou hast been our dwelling place in all generation. Before the mountains were brought forth,
or ever you had formed the earth and the world
even from everlasting to everlasting, you are God. Mm-hmm. You turn man to destruction and say, return, O children of men, for 1,000 years in your sight are like yesterday when it is past. And like a watch in the night, you carry them away like a flood. They are like asleep. In the morning, they are like grass which grows up. In the morning, it flourishes and grows up. In the evening, it is cut down and withered. For we have been consumed by anger, and by your wrath we are terrified. You have set our iniquities before you, our secret sin in the light of your countenance. For all our days have passed away in your wrath. We finish our years like a sigh. The day of our lives are 70 years.
And if by the reason for the strength they are 40 years, yet in their strength labor and sorrow, for it is soon cut off and we shall fly away. You're in this reading of God's
word. Amen. Praise the Lord. Nieces and nephews, yeah, that is so good. Family, that is good to see when a family come together in times like these. By and by, when the morning comes, all the saints of God are gathered home, we will tell the story how we overcome. We will understand it better by and by. By and by, when the morning comes, when all the saints of God are gathered home, we will tell the story how we overcome. We will understand it better by and by. One more time. By and by, when the morning comes, when all the saints of God are gathered home, we will tell the story how we overcome. We will understand it better by and by.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. At this time, we have a special item from the nieces. We ask them to come quick at this time. Special item from our nieces. We ask them to come at this time.
Never to give in again.
against all. Yet still my heart high above the clouds. At times I feel low, yet still I rise. Sometimes I'm in trouble, but not in this cell. Struggling, I make my way through. Trials may come to make me strong. I must endure. I must hold on. Yes, still I rise, never to give up, never to give in against our hearts. Yes, still I rise high above the crowd. At times I feel low, yes, still I rise.
Amen. Give him a clap. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Oh my.
Rise. Sometimes I feel low, but yet still, like the phoenix coming out of the ashes, we're going to rise. Hallelujah. We thank Mises for that lovely rendition. Beautiful voices there. At this time, we're going to go straight into our tributes. All right, so here we're going to do it now. If everybody take 5 minutes, we should be out here in good time. Oh, that's 5 minutes too much? Oh, good, good, good. Ah, very good. So 2 minutes. All right, good, good. All right. I will work with you. All right. The masses have it. All right, 2 minutes. All right, so this time I'm going to ask the wife and children to come. Remember, the congregation says 2 minutes. Yes, not me, says so the congregation. So I'm going to ask the wife and children. Yes, everybody agree. So the wife to come at this time. Oh, you need some time. All right. All right, so we're going to ask at this time the Martins family in-law to come at this time. The Martins family in-laws, are they here? Can come? Sure, no problem. Come right ahead.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Right on track. Amen.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Afternoon.
Tribute in the memory of the life of Leroy Campbell, affectionately called Putty. We thought about you all day long, but that is nothing new. We thought about you yesterday and will tomorrow too. We think of you in silence and make no outward show. For what it meant to lose Putty, only those who love you would know. Remembering Putty is easy. We do it every day. It's the heartache of losing him that will never go away. Putty, as we affectionately called him, has been more than an in-law to us. He has been our brother and our friend. He has been there with us in our happy times and in our sad times. In our celebration of life, Fotty has been there with us in our happy times and in our sad times, in our celebration of life and in our celebration of death. Fotty was our chef. He was our go-to brother when we were planning a big meal, the curry goat and the ram soup that had Fotty's name all over it. But not only that, Fotty was family. Our home was his home. Our mom was his mom. Only a few people in life leaves that lasting impression on our hearts. His warm heart, his respectful attitude, his smile lightens up every room. He has touched our life and will stay in our hearts forever. Because when someone you love becomes a memory, that memory becomes a treasure.
That leaves us a heartache none can heal, but no one can steal the memories he has left us.
We will always remember how fortunate we were to have had Fotty in our lives. We celebrate Fotty as a husband, a father, a brother, an uncle, a cousin, and a friend. His life has come to an end, but he will always be in our hearts. And it is at this time that we are going to be taking an extra 2 minutes to do a prayer for the family. A prayer in song. If you've got a problem, I'd sure like to share. There's one special way I can show you I care. I could offer opinion that might prove untrue. For the only sure answer, here's what I'll do. I will talk to my father for you. And if I know my father, here's what he'll do. He will lay at your feet all the things you pursue. It's no bother, for my father will do it for you. I have never prayed fire down from the sky, but God saw each tear that ever fell from these eyes. So if you've got a mountain alone you can't climb, I'll take your burdens and I'll make them mine. And I will talk to my father for you. And if I know my father, here's what he'll do. He will lay at your feet all the things you pursue. It's no bother, for my father will do it for you. Oh, it's no bother, for my father will do it for you.
Thank you.
Amen. Oh, what a beautiful rendition. At this time, is there any clergy, ministers amongst us who would like to join us on the podium? Deacon? You know, yeah. Can come and join us on the podium. Here. Any other ministers to free up some space in the congregation? Any other ministers amongst us who like to join us on the podium? All right. At this time, I'm going to ask the wife and children already now? Yes. So I'm going to ask the wife and children to come at this time and give us their tribute in 2 minutes. Praise the Lord.
I'm here to say this poem for our dad. Someone's missing, that's our dad. Let this be a loving reminder that someone here is missing today. Someone our heart still holds onto as we travel along life's way. Someone who made life special for all those who's gathered here today. Someone who would never be forgotten, but forever cherished from year to year. And now, as we pause to remember, let us all fondly recall Leroy, AKA Putty, Sharp Man, Sharp Boy. Oh boy, how we dearly. Oh boy, how dearly each of us loved him. And oh, you could just imagine how much he loved us all, especially his sons, Kieran, Musin, Leroy, and Nevaeh Campbell, his two stepdaughters, Taisha, myself, Kalina, Musin, our mothers, his siblings, nephews, nieces, and his entire family circle. And the whole community at large. Bye for now, until we meet again. Dad, Cody, Leroy.
Takes a lot in these times to come here. At this time, we're moving swiftly along. I'd like all congregation working with me. We ask Howard Thomas. Oh, yeah. Shelly and Jackson came already. All right, we have Shelly and Jackson niece to come at this time. Shelly and Jackson niece. All right.
So, just a little synopsis of remembering. One day we were all by my aunt's house and we got on the phone. And instead of face recognition, it was a smile. And my cousin said to him, "What if your aunt is supposed to open the phone? So, where are you going to crack that smile while angry?" And we made a big deal out of it. Morning time, the scent of his cooking wake me up. When he tells us that man can season him food and he can cook and he love him pork and he even though he may eat wood, we love a fan of a year, but the wood like him. When we were in primary school, my mother used to tell us, if somebody could go tell the teacher, and the book said, "Stop telling people them foolish. If they break on, they come to me and tell me I'm young uncle." My first piece of jewelry was a gold necklace, and he was the one who gave it to me. And he was also the one who named me of my uncle. this for my family. You've been in your storm. Seems like forever. Nights of confusion has been so long. Your ship has lost anchor, but your morning is coming. Just hold on to Jesus and ride out your soul. Ride out your soul.
Hallelujah. As long as there's life,
there is hope.
There is hope. At this time, we have Howard Thomas, friend of the family, is here. Mr. Thomas is here. I think he was not indicated earlier. So, all right. We're going to ask Mr. Luton Cousins, the MP, is here. All right. He's not here. All right, number six. All right. The four part Moravian Church is here. Amen. Hallelujah. We ask him to come at this time to bless us. In Jesus' name.
Good afternoon, church. On behalf of the Moravian Church, we would like to extend our condolences to the family of the deceased Leroy Campbell. Sister Judith Campbell is a member of the Forecast Moravian Church. And I'd like to acknowledge our ministers, Reverend Chantal Davy and Reverend Barbara Galbraith and her husband, plus other members of the church. Today we gather with heavy hearts to honor the life of Leroy. And we just ask Father Almighty to surround the bereaved family with your light presence so they can feel the warmth of your love and comfort. May light perpetual shine on him, and may his soul rest in eternal peace. I don't know what to say here because the song that I chose, it was already done, but nevertheless, I am going to do it. You've been in the storm. It seems like rain, and the night of confusion. And the storm's got to twist it.
Hallelujah. If I had wings like a dove, if I had wings like a dove.
On this earth. Sometimes to tell the truth, if I had wings, I would really fly away. But since I don't have any wings, I'm not saying, God bless you, God bless you. At this time, we'll ask for the remembrance to be done by the family. At this time, we'll ask for the remembrance, the family to come at this time and give the remembrance. In Jesus' name, amen.
Your children, you should have met my brother. I said, you should have met my brother before this. I respect him for how he take care of his children. He loved them. He will give them the last and do without. When I see in bed his little boy, it's only my mother I see bed a child like that. After I beat him and put him on the bed, he wiped out. I said, boy, the little child must be saying, you can't do now. He was a good father. And I know a lot can attest, my family can attest to that. And people in the district can tell. You might not know the two that was from overseas, but a lot of people in the district can attest to how we take care of Navian. The four from overseas, his two stepdaughter, his two sons. His two stepdaughter, they don't see themselves as stepdaughter. Said daddy is their daddy. Yeah. I remember I just left him 2 years ago. And sometime in the morning he would go by the shop and he's smoking. And I went up and down in the house. I see him smoking, don't know. If I want him for any reason, and I say, Potty, never knows to see him because the respect he have for me as a bigger sister.
Grandma, bless her.
Amen.
Potty, I'm the brother of me, Father. And from my party, not only party, none of my brother and my sister never look on like telling them I live. Never. We still remember party as the brother, but like seven brothers. It's later on one day. You see, and even though all we have pine floor over our sleep as a youth, we always want to cuddle up on one bed as a brother because I love what we have. Every family member have the ups and downs, but we have one love way. You see, and we have so much love for each other where we have faith and nothing can come with you. Put on a G. And if I put on a G, put on a G. I put on a father. And he showed me every footstep I'm going to make. Yeah. I am the father, for we must know what I talk about. I am what me and I must know every footstep. You understand me? Say, everything I know, I have to take off my heart to him because he makes me know that if you have manners to my mother, manners to my brother. He makes me know that if you come from me and pray when night comes and when morning comes. And my mother teach him, say, teach me. Remember him that way there. You understand me? And you just want to say, God, I'm good with me, bro. You understand? And I just love. Yeah, man. Pure love, yeah.
Amen.
Yeah, man.
Putty is my brother. And we have a very special bond. His birthday is the 21st and mine is the 26th. So we born March, so we had, I don't know for anybody, but we have a temper. And Potty is my brother. I don't care what nobody wants to say about him. I know Potty loves his children, loves his siblings, loves all of us, his friend, even defend us. But I don't know what I'm going to do without Potty. Us. But Potty live right here and live at Fogger Road. And if Potty cook anything, he might bring it for me. When so much people on the streets say, I think he was Potty's mother because he made it inside my Fogger Road. And may Potty have such some things in
very, very tired, and we have the same kind of personality. Same kind. And if we have something to say, we're going to say it. And because of that, we are not maybe popular because we must speak the truth. But that's it. And we, as Danny said, siblings do argue, and we do. But we are brother, and we are tight, and we love. You understand? And I was in, I went to a wedding on the 30th of March. And by the time I felt I have to run out to some church conference in St. Elizabeth, I just leave my things, and my daughter, when I came back, she said to me, Uncle, put it, come here, mommy, and him say, whoever shoes this? And Lily says, for mommy, and him say, we might be not in my shoes, and you can't even walk in it. And he say, you wait till when I see him, I go and fix him. I'm not going to come talk about me, I can't walk in my shoes, I'm not in my shoes nowhere. And oh no, I don't get to see Potty to fix him for that. No. And he will come, and the night before my brother was murdered, we were talking about the graduation. He didn't even get to go to his son's graduation. RSDs, which were, and he said, we were talking about the graduation. That's what we're talking about. And I have some money for him, and he come to me. So you know, this new money, and I was freaking, and he said, we are looking for the money, so for you come in just like mama. I see him, so mama, and I check the money. And by the time, she called me and said, it's time to put it. Oh God. And I was on the phone with my other sister. And I just said, come. And Shelly, I said, Shelly, what is it? And she said, they stop up with him, gone to the hospital. And they put it from there to hospital. And me from Fogo Road, right there. And when I reached there, I and my brother, there was nothing for my brother, nothing. There was nothing, my brother was lifeless. This is the third time I see my brother. My brother never changed a word with me. And all I did was say, call my son, and I said, come, them stab a potty, and I grabbed two towels. I think my brother, I never know. I think it was something simple. I never know. But it's untimely death for my brother. My brother was murdered in his room, in his bedroom. God Almighty.
Hallelujah. To see such a large turnout for Potty, that means that he was dearly loved. Oh, hallelujah. If we love him so, you can imagine how God, hallelujah, loves you. At this time, I want to ask for the floral tribute to come at this time. The floral tribute.
Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, to the Rastam Associate, may I greet you all. In the mighty name of Jesus, our soon coming King. My name is Douglas Linden, a cousin of Putty. Leroy Campbell affectionately called Putty. But before I go further, I travel this afternoon with two female relatives who is first cousins to Putty. Because his father is our uncle. And I'm going to ask Joy and Karen to stand. So for the rest of family who do not know them, remain standing for a while, who do not know them, can say they know them. Please wave to the audience and the rest of family. Thank you very much. I remember Putty in a special way. One of the things that I can remember, Leroy Campbell affectionately called Putty, is 2020. When my mother has made her transition, he made his transition, but not in the way how he made his transition. Putty and his bigger brother, Tigo. He is somewhere around Tigo, in the audience. When we had my mother Nine-Night and set up, or otherwise Candlelight, I think Judith, Elaine, Shelley, and others were there. Putty and Tigo, they speak about cooking. Putty, we cook pork, we cook chicken, we cook curry goat, we cook manish water, and all those things. Putty and Tigo was the main chef. And they made me feel happy. And today, I can't say I'm happy. Because there is nothing to happy about. But one thing I want to say, I remember Putty in such a special way.
Amen.
Yeah. And that remembrance cannot leave my body until it leave my body. Amen. But I want the Christians to help me to sing one verse of a song, just to let my heart and my mind be comfortable. Because if you look at me, tears is coming down. All the Christians who are here,
yeah, go ahead this song.
And non-Christians,
come on, go ahead with this song.
Who may know this song,
yes,
will sing with me.
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
My home is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. Your dear is not just the sweetest strength. I ask you to change your position and to stand with me for a while. Mother, may you help me with this song. I would ask the congregation to stand, please.
My hope is built on nothing less.
On Christ the Son.
On Christ the Son.
companion.
Fear thee well.
At this time, I'll ask Mr. Suppleton for 60 seconds. Mr. Suppleton, to come,
hallelujah,
and just give a short 60 seconds.
Good afternoon, everyone, families and friends. Just want to say out loud to each and every one. Uncle Potty, so much memories. I remember from Gilbert, he took me from over the house to Burles. This man has been taking care of me for so long, right? From Gilbert, this man took me from the home where the roof blew off. To take it to Burles, right? Through my 20-something years of traveling, if no one in the family knows I'm coming home, as long as Potty's in Jamaica, he's the only one and God knows I'm coming home, right? I remember me and my aunt living in one house in Cayman Island, and I never tell her I was coming home, and I was coming home to her house, and I didn't tell her. Right? But Uncle Potty know that I was coming home to her house. And me and her live in one house in Cayman, and I never tell her. Right? We share so much. And I really, 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 truly, truly miss it. That's all I gotta say. And I do love y'all.
Praise the Lord. Let's stand and sing. Let's all stand as we ask Deacon Brooks to us pray for the collection of today's offering.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. O righteous and eternal God, the God who sits high and he looks low, the God who loves us with an everlasting love. Father God, as we are here in our gathering, Lord, and we know that you are here to bless, Lord, to strengthen, Lord, to keep minds, Lord. We thank you for today's offering that we are about to receive from you, Lord Jesus. Bless them, Lord, in abundance. Open the windows of heaven and pour out your blessings, Lord, even on those who don't have it to give, Lord, for you are a righteous and just God. You are a God that shed the rain on every roof. Hallelujah. And so we thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen.
In Jesus' name. Amen. You know what time is the priest stop? You know what that means? It's a sign. Amen. Hallelujah. Let us stand. Everyone, we're going to stand. We're going to turn to our program and we're going to sing after him. The Lord's my shepherd. Ah, not the one. We're going to all stand as the collection. We're going to all stand and sing with Jesus.
The Lord's my shepherd. I'll not want. Me down to lie in pastures green, he leadeth me, the quiet waters lie.
He lives, hallelujah.
He lives, he lives,
he lives.
I know that for me.
Yeah.
Will I fear no evil?
And my cup overflows.
Necessarily the most important, but a very significant part of today's proceeding. We're going to have the eulogy at this time. We're going to ask Rose Medley, sister-in-law, to come at this time. And she'll be doing the eulogy at this time. Is Rose Medley, are you here?
Good evening, everyone. Eulogy for the late Leroy Ricardo Campbell, affectionately called Putty or Short Man. It was joy in the district of Four Parts on the 21st of March, 1975, when the family of the late Uriah and Eulalie Campbell welcomed their seventh bundle of joy, a boy. They named him Leroy Ricardo Campbell. He was really a bundle of joy, so his mama called him her Putt-Putt, thus the name Putty. He was a friendly and jovial child. Putty attended the Denby Infant School and then Four Parts Primary School. He started working from an early age and would be working with brotherless and family who also loved him and treated him as a son. He migrated to St. Martin in 2001. There he met and married the lovely Glenda Musen. This union produced four children, two boys, Liron and Keron, and two girls, Taisha and Kalilia. Leroy was a hard worker. He loved his family and was the go-to person for all of us. His third son, Navian, attended the Gospel Assembly Basic School, and Putty was their Mr. Fix-It. Mr. Fix everything at the school and also in the district. Putty was one of the best chefs around. He was also a construction worker and a professional painter. These jobs he executed in Jamaica, St. Martin, and America. He was there for everyone and loved his family more than life itself. If I could count the tears that have fallen, it would seem like an ocean to me. and if our hearts were a window you could look through, oh, the pain and scar you would see. There are no words that can fill the void left by such an incredible husband, father, brother, uncle, cousin, and friend. Leroy Ricardo Campbell Putty, short man's life, ended on this earth on April 12, 2024. Suffering this great loss, our wife Glenda, sons Liran and Kiran, Navian and mother Stacy, daughters Taisha and Kalila, seven brothers Louis, Bertram, Donald, Dowen, Owen, Donovan and Sheldon, four sisters Elaine, Donna, Judith and Carol, three grandchildren, 18 nephews, 26 nieces, 26 grandnieces and nephews, cousins, special family friends, brotherless family, and a host of other family and friends. When grief has left you low, it causes tears to flow. Things have not worked out the way that we have planned. But God has not forget us. His promises are sure. Tears are a language God understands. Sleep in peace, our dear Putty.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for that. At this time, we're going to ask Janice Manning, the special item, to come at this time. Janice Manning. Manning, is it?
Anthony?
So, Jack Manning is here? Janice is not here? All right, so the three open tributes, 60 seconds, quickly. 60 seconds to the three persons who come in, right, those persons. Come. Oh, open. All right, 60 seconds, come quickly. As the message needs to go forth, it is the most significant part of our instructions today. So 60 seconds, cut it short.
Praise the Lord.
Just three persons.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I just want to say, Councillor Knight is not feeling well, and he sent to tell me that I should do his item.
Okay.
So I just want to call up the Tollgate Division on people.
In the dark of the midnight, there I often hid my face. While the storm clouds around me, and there's no hiding place, mid the crash of the thunder.
Cold forever, cold as sky.
times. Satan whispers, there is no need to try. For there's no end of sorrow, there's no hope by and by. But I know.
Is waiting on us there. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Good afternoon. Ay, boy, I tell you, say, put you on the boy, you know, man. I see me boy, you know. Because something to me here, boy. When you hear me, you hear them, there's something at all. They fright when I hear you, you know. Come then, what's say me now, them, there's something there. Come then, if I need a little bit of wire, I come up in my hand. I'm never here. Then there's something when you're gone. When he's dead. And when you hear them, there's something. When you never know of him at all, that.
Yeah.
You understand me? But I'm here today because me dearie, I never get to come look on him face. But when nobody see me, to me, see him again. Yeah. Long time me no see him. The last time I see him, I'm the grand picking up what he wrote one evening. And I see him and he said, mother be away, because mother being called me, you know. He said, I'm going to go look for food because I don't cook Friday and Saturday. I can't cook in the world, I can't cook Friday and Saturday. So I go to go look for food and I see man in hungry and hugging, what you call him, cousin and cousin. You know, because I'm in my war. But I take a second and realize, I can't believe that. I bleach my baby because I sell bleach and rinse and soap and then sitting there. And when I go to the hospital gate, I see why you come when woman me call Shorty. Hug me up and say, mama. You don't know, say, Patty. I say, who's Patty for me, boy? He say, yes. Jesus Christ, God, you can't believe. Whenever the less, Patty, I say, Tan. You know, because I never know, say, you was them there. You understand me? I say, you don't know me, I find out, say, sitting in a gang with me, I don't know about. So, you know what I want to know? I just sing a little song, you know? Party. To run before you, pick your child. To run before you, pick your child. To run before you, pick your child. Take your time, take your
On behalf of my family abroad who didn't make it, Auntie Carol and her two kids, they were on their way, but due to the storm, they didn't make it. So they want to send their love. They want to say, Kupati, they miss you. They regret that they didn't make it. And may your soul rest in peace. For my mom, Elaine Campbell's elder sister, Janelle, Deli, Stacy, Shauna, all his nieces and nephew who didn't make it. They're here in your hearts. They're not here in person, but they're here in their hearts, and they send their love. And they're watching now, so distribute it for them to say thanks to everyone who is here, and they love us all.
Send our greetings for us. Hallelujah. Congratulations. Amen. At this time, everyone, son, you come to the most important part. Oh, hallelujah. We can't do without this aspect of our service today. So I ask everyone to stand at this time. Congregation, for those who are out on the outside, if you can draw near, hallelujah, draw near unto us. I present at this time the speaker for today, Pastor Dennis Thomas. Pastor Dennis Thomas, congregation, in Jesus' name.
Tell us, go ahead and give God praise. You stand on your feet and tell us, give God praise. The word of God says, let everything that has breath praise the Lord. You can do what Potty can't do right now. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Amen. God bless you. Be seated in the presence of Almighty God. I want to take the time out once again just to acknowledge the presence of our Lord and the Savior, Jesus Christ, who is the author and the perfecter of our faith. He is the author and finisher of life, and certainly he is our soon coming King. I also want to acknowledge the under shepherd of this assembly, Pastor Jason McKenzie, and of course her husband, Elder Paul McKenzie. God bless him and God bless him. It's a pleasure to hear in this assembly. I want to once again say to the bereaved family and convey my deepest and sincere thank you so much. Condolences to you, and no doubt that Leroy was loved by the not just his immediate family, but by the community here and by large those who are overseas. He lived a full life. Would you say? Come on, talk about to me, somebody. Yes, and we thank God for the life that he lived here on earth and for the lives that he would have touched while he was yet with us. Yes, on earth, beloved. I submit to us, and I told my very good friend and sister to touch me because I'm not going to exceed 5 minutes. We want to get to the burial team, of course, in real quick and hurry because the rain is going to rain now. But I want to submit to us, I want to, it's a timely reminder today that once again we are brought face to face with the reality that in the midst of life, there is death. In the midst of life. And it's important for us to understand this. And that's why we are here today with mixed feelings. Some say they have no reason to rejoice. Others say, I have mixed feelings. I'm rejoicing on one hand that I'm still breathing, but I'm still sad by the fact that Leroy is no longer with us. And you're going to miss his cooking and miss his laughter and his hug and all those good, great times you'd have spent with him. But please be reminded, it's important that while you're in this life, yes, you bear in mind that death is certain. Yes. Come on, talk to me, somebody. I want to submit to us once again that really the Bible, Paul declared that it is in this we groan, in this body. Because truth be told, I submit to you that what we are seeing today in this casket is really the remain of Leroy. Come and talk to me, somebody. So Paul declared that it is in this body that we grow. Notice, please, church, that it is not the body that is growing. Come on. And that the believers here will actually can allude to what I'm saying here. That man really, man is a spirit. And he has a soul and he's trapped in a body. Come on, talk to me, somebody. Yes, yes. How do I know that? The word of God teaches that it was God from the very beginning that knelt down in red clay and God fashioned man in all his intricate details. But man was still dust, still clay without the breath of God. Not until God breathed into his nostril that man became a living soul. A man got up and man started to think and to reason and to talk and to hear and move about. But without God, he was still nothing. Oh God, I wish I could help somebody here understand that without God, we are really absolutely nothing at all. Amen, somebody. God breathed into his nostril and he became a living soul. And so the groaning, the crying really is not so much the body, because this body came from here. Come on, talk to me, somebody. The word of God says, from the dust man came, and to the dust man must return. Naked you came into this world, and naked you shall go out. Oh, come on, talk to me, somebody. Can you hear me, church? You need to understand that we came here with nothing. And it is certain that you will leave here with nothing. What really matters is how you live while you're here. Oh, come and talk to me, somebody. You better watch how you live while you're still here. I submit to us today that when Leroy died, his spirit went back to God who gave it in the first place. You don't hear me, somebody? When a man dies, his spirit goes back to the source. God gave him in the first place. And that's why today, later from this, we're going to bury the remain. You don't hear me, somebody? Are you hearing me, church? It's the harsh reality of life. The Bible calls it the tabernacle.
Tabernacle.
Oh God, I wish I could talk to somebody here. It is called the tabernacle. What we have before us today, it is a tabernacle that Leroy lived in. He lived in this tabernacle from 1975 until 2024. But now he's gone. And we are going to bury this tabernacle. Oh, we should go talk to somebody here. Because from the dust this came, and to the dust it must return. But watch how we live. Oh, somebody come on, give God praise. I listened to the song that, of course, the song a while ago, that two roads are before you. Choose. You better pick your choice, because every day of our lives we make hundreds of decisions. Hundreds. What to wear? What time to get up in the morning? What kind of clothes I'll wear tomorrow? Come on, talk to me, somebody. What route will I drive? I walk to work. What kind of food I prepare for dinner later? What will my children do? Come on, talk to me, somebody. Today is a day for you to make a decision. Some of us inside here have already made our decision to serve the Lord. I wish I had a believer. Do I have a believer in the house? Do I have any believer in the house who can declare, I have made my choice forever to walk with Christ my Lord, not from him? I wish I had a praise in the house. Somebody give the praise a man. If you have made God your choice, have you made him your choice? David and Lazarus was filled with choices. One was rich and he lived lavish. He was dressed in fine purple linen every day. Come and talk to me, somebody. He lived to the guilt of life. But then the second man was at his gate, eating crumbs from the rich man's table. If you and I were to choose, I would not choose a poor man. Let's be real. Because nobody wants to live in poverty, eating crumbs from people's table. Come on. Come on, talk to me, somebody. But the Bible says, when the rich man died, he was what? Gone to hell. But when the poor man died, he was carried Lord, come on, talk to me, somebody. You are here in church. So one died and ended up in hell. The next man was killed and ended up in heaven. Somebody here, give God a praise if you will. I want to speak to have them. Somebody give God praise. I have that coolness there. Come on, give God praise here. I want to read the scripture here. It says here, notice I say, brethren, that flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God. Neither does corruption inherit corruption. Behold, I show you a mystery. Somebody said mystery. Come on, it's a mystery. Behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep. I wish I had somebody here to give God praise for the hope we have in Jesus. We shall, oh God, shall not all sleep, but we shall be changed, all changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump, come on, for the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised. Oh, come on, somebody give the prayers, incorruptible, and we shall be changed. Oh, God, I feel a prayer in my spirit here. I feel a prayer, but time is against us. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So when can I go further? So when this corruptible shall have put on incorruption, and this mortal shall put on immortality, then shall be brought to pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up. You come on, somebody, in victory. Oh, death, where is thy sin? Oh, grave, where is thy victory? Somebody come on, give God praise, man. Somebody give God praise. The saints of the living God understand that the grave is not final. I said the grave is not final. And that's why we serve God. Because after death, somebody get the prayers in the house. Look here, the grave is not final. There is coming a judgment near. We shall all have to stand before God. And that's why you should have no confidence in this flesh. The Bible says the best that this flesh has to offer must be rendered evil. For no good dwells in the flesh. I said, without God, we can't do good. I wish I could talk to somebody here. Somebody give God prayers. Somebody give God prayers in the house. Somebody give God prayers in the house. If it was in this life, we had hope, we would be of all men most miserable. Come and talk to me, somebody. Look at the misery. Look at the heartache. Look at the pain that we have to endure in this life. But thank God we have a hope that transcends the grave. The act of this life is over. Somebody come and give God praise. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Act of this life is over. I say to people, please don't just live for now. Come on, live for the next.
Yes.
Don't just live for now. We are living in a world where it's now becoming more and more unchristian, more and more ungodly, where people are deviating from God. No longer want to hear about God. Don't want to talk about God. Don't want to read Bible. It's all about them and how they look. But there is coming a day that we shall stand before God. I beg of you to make your calling on election sure. We stand today with a decision to make. Choose Christ. Choose Christ. You heard that there are two roads before you. Don't let nobody fool you. Don't let nobody fool you. The choice you make today will affect your tomorrow. Let nobody fool you. It's okay to look nice and dress nice and be sweet, but make your choice to follow Jesus. Don't just live for now. Plan about your future. Where will you spend your eternity? That's the big question. I'm done. I'm finished here. But where will you spend your eternity. I used to, after nausea when I was a child, just see older folks having cancer and older folks die from certain disease and so on. No, I see babies die from cancer, diabetes and the whole lot. Everything has changed. The world has turned upside down. Come and talk to me, somebody. Oh, come on, church. We are seeing where it's no longer parents burying being buried by their children. Now we have parents burying their children. The world is in chaos. You don't hear me, somebody. It's sick. It's crazy. And the devil is working on double time. The Bible says he's seeking whom he may devour. But he can't kill everybody. Do I have a believer here can say he can't kill everybody? I want somebody here to be clear, I will not die before my time. I want, oh God, I wish I could talk to somebody here. Open your mouth, open your mouth. I know that there is a devil. I know you have some haters. There are some people who don't like you. But if you could lift your hand right now and say, I will not die before my time. God is my keeper. Come on, declare it. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord, come on, tell me, come on. The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Come on, where are the wicked? God, and my enemies and my foes came upon me to eat all my flesh. They shall stumble, sore, open them out. They shall stumble and fall. Somebody open them up and say, I shall live all my days. In the name of Jesus, open them up. Come on. Come on, declare it. Don't be afraid. I don't care what they say about you. I don't care how many haters you have. Open them up and declare, I shall live all my days. The Lord be my keeper. The Lord be my shield and my buckler. The Lord be my hiding place. The Lord be my shepherd. Hallelujah. When you see me, I'm not alone. God is with me. If you're troubling me, you're troubling my God. I wish I could tell somebody here. I said, if you're troubling me, you're troubling my God. Somebody give the prayers in the house. Hallelujah. Somebody here, the person that decided to touch him and said, neighbor, I'm not alone. Come on, don't be afraid. Touch a person beside you and say, neighbor, the reason I'm still here, I'm not alone. Can I have some believers in today? Can I have some believers? Who of you came and didn't take you out? I want to talk to some real people here. I said, who of you came and didn't take you out? Some of you have some sickness and you're still here. Burial came a few days ago and you're still here. You might have suffered some losses, but you are still here. I wish I had some believers in the house. You are still here. There is a tropical depression out, but you are still here. Oh, somebody give God prayers. Touch your neighbor, say, neighbor, it's not me. It's the God. Come on, say God. Open your mouth, say God. It's the reason I'm still here. It's all about him. It's all about him. It's all about God. I want to pray for the family. I want to pray for the family. We don't join in and start to pray with the family.
Hallelujah.
I'm going to ask the church to stand. The family in the seat. Come on. Let's pray for the family. It's a tough time for them. Tough time. It's hard to lose your loved one to the grave in that manner. But in the name of Jesus, no more going down in this manner. I just want to believe us with you. The word of God says, one shall chase a thousand, two to 10,000 to flight. What said 3, 4, 5, 6? I need to believe us with me that the coming of my life shall, but no more going down like this. Do I have some believers here? Oh God, come on, we're going to put it, we're going to pray in the name of Jesus. Can I believe God? Let's pray together. Father, we give you praise, glory, and honor. Despite this occasion, My God, there's tears flowing. The emotions, there's a whirlwind of emotions in this place, Lord. And even for those who are not here physically, but they're watching, I pray, mighty God, that your love will surround them. Your mercy and your grace will reside and preside over their lives, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I stand in my apostolic authority right now, and I pray for the family of Leroy Campbell. I pray, God, for your blood coverage. I pray that your mercy and your grace will be with them, oh God, for the rest of their lives. Lord, I pray, oh God, you will navigate them every day, every night, Lord. I pray that no weapon formed against them shall prosper. I pray, Almighty God, you will cause the light, oh God, to shine upon them in their going out and their coming in. Lord, you know those who like them, those who don't. You know, Almighty God, for those who are working the seat, all the things that are going on. But you can calm any rage and sea. My God, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for your intervention. I pray, Almighty God, that your Holy Spirit will take full control of the families, of the loved ones, his children, his wife, and all the siblings of God. Intervene in your lives, Almighty God. Bind them in the clothes together with cords that cannot be broken. Oh God, have your way. Have your way. Have your way, Lord God, in your life, God. Both now and forevermore. We pray and we leave them in your hands, Almighty God. We leave them in your hands. Because there's no better hands to lead them in, but in your hands. Have your way. We pray and give you thanks in Jesus' name. Come on, give God praise, somebody. Come on, give God praise. Clap your hands for God. Everybody, come on, clap your hands for God. Clap your hands. And give God praise. Let me invite, hello, Paul McKenzie now. To take over here. Hallelujah. And he will give the instruction as it relates to, amen.
Hallelujah, glory to
God. God bless you. We thank the Lord.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
And we thank Pastor Thomas,
amen,
for officiating in such manner.
Praise God.
We thank the family members and supporters for choosing us to host this funeral service. And if you notice, you will notice that the parting of our beloved brother, he has brought together more people than when he arrived here. And that sends a message. Check yourself how your funeral will stay. The last funeral will speak for you. Okay, we are going to be getting out of here in short orders. And so the ministerial crew will lead the way, followed by the casket, the immediate family. We're going to ask that you continue to show forth protocol as you have been doing. Thanks for your behavior pattern. And I must make mention of the person that accommodate this funeral service with the lighting service, so bringing us the light. We thank you. God bless you for that. And God bless you, family, as you leave here. United we stand, divided we fall. And those of you who are living in this community, let this be your house of prayer. Because without prayer, we just cannot make it. This is your house of praise. God bless you as you go from here. Okay, so we're going to be doing the recessional hymn. The ministerial crew will be taking their march at the second standards, followed by the casket, the immediate family, and the congregation will go after. Please, let's do it in that manner. All right, sir.
When the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in,
fight and to keep us forward. By the way, there will be a repast at the family's home after the committee of the body, all right? There will be a repast at the family's home. What yours?
When peace, like a river, attendeth my way. When sorrows like sea billows roll, what ails my Lord, thou hast taught me to say, it is well.
Like a comet blazing across the evening sky, gone too soon. Like a rainbow fading in the twinkling of an eye, gone too soon. Shining, sparkling, and splendidly bright, here one day, gone one night. Like the loss of sunlight on a cloudy afternoon, on a sandy beach, gone too soon. Like a perfect flower that is just beyond your reach, gone too soon. Delight, here one day, gone one night. like a sunset dying with the rising of the moon.
And never continued in one stage. In the midst of life, there is death. Of whom may we seek for our support, but of thee, O Lord, who from the sins are justly displeased. Yet, O Lord God, most holy, O Lord, most mighty, O holy and most merciful Savior, deliver us not into the bitter pains of eternal death. Thou knowest, Lord, the secrets of our hearts. Shut not thy merciful ears to our prayer, but spare us, Lord, most holy, O God, most mighty, O holy and merciful Savior, most worthy Judge eternal. Suffer us not at our last hour for on any pain of death to fall from thee. For as much as it hath pleased Almighty God in his wise providence to take out of this world the soul of our deceased, he was a brother, a husband, an uncle, a father, a friend, we therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, looking for the general resurrection in the last day and the life of the world to come. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose second coming, in glorious majesty, to judge the world, the earth and the sea shall give up their dead, and the corruptible bodies of those who sleep in him shall be changed, and made like unto his own glorious body, according to the mighty working whereby he is able to subdue all things unto himself. So while they're carrying out their duty, we're going to sing it. God, can you help us sing the song? Come on. We're going to sing the song together, Shall We Gather at the River, if you still have your program. Let's see if we can sing together this song.
Shall we gather at the river? Shall we gather at the river, live and the sea?
Meet me
it by the river. Someday. Maybe by the river, not far away. Oh, when my Lord shall call me home, happy, happy home beyond the sky. Maybe by the river,
some sweet day.
I'm going away. I'm gonna leave this world. No more to roam. I'm staying no longer with you. Goodbye, pleasures of sin. I'm staying no longer with you.
Take out them grass, them man. Take out them grass, them man.
To go God's way the rest of my life. I made up my mind to go God's way the rest of my life.
Come on, let's see what I say.
Goodbye, world. I'm staying no longer with you. Goodbye, pleasures.
Yes.
I'm staying no longer with you. I made up my mind to go back with the rest of my life. I made up my mind to go back with the rest of my life.
Goodbye,
I'm staying no longer with you. Goodbye, pleasures. I'm staying no longer with you. I made up my mind to go back with the rest of my life. I made up my mind to go back with the rest of my life.
Don't break
my money down. No grief can hold my body down. When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and the dead in Christ shall rise, no grave can hold my body down. Oh, no grave can hold my body down. Oh, no grave can hold my body down. When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and the dead in Christ shall rise, no grave can hold my body down. Hold my body down. Oh, no grave can hold my body down. Oh, when the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, and the dead shall rise, no grave can hold my body down.
I said,
no grave can hold my body down. No grave can hold my body down. Better days are coming by and by, when we're with the city in the sky. Sorrow will be over, joy will come at last. Better days are coming. Oh, when we reach the city in the sky, sorrow will be over, joy will come at last. Better days are coming by and by. Better days are coming by and by. When we reach the city in the sky, sorrows will be over, joy will come at last. Better days are coming, by and by. better days are coming. By and by, when we reach a city, in the sky, sorrow will be over. Joy will come at last. Better days are coming. By the river, someday, if by the river, won't come searching if it don't find me. You know that I'm gone, if you don't hear from me. Don't come knocking at my door, I'll be gone in the twinkling of an eye. If you miss me, don't come searching. From me. Don't come knocking at my door. I'll be gone in the twinkling of the night. Yeah, if you miss me, don't come searching. If you don't find me, you know that I'm gone. If you don't hear from me, don't come knocking at my door. I'll be gone in the twinkling of the night. It's to be done when troubles and trials. When I get home on the other side, I'm gonna shake my hand with the others. I'm gonna tell all the people good morning. I'm gonna sit down beside my Jesus. I'm gonna sit down the rest of the while. It's to be done. It's to be done when troubles and trials. When I get home on the other side. I'm gonna shake my hand with the elder. I'm gonna tell all the people good morning. I'm gonna sit down beside my Jesus. I'm gonna sit down for a while. It's soon be done. It's soon be done. When troubles and trials, when I get home on the other side, I'm gonna shake my hand with the elder. I'm gonna tell all the people good morning. I'm gonna sit down beside my Jesus. I'm gonna sit down the rest of the world. Born again. Thank God I'm born again. I'm born of the water, the spirit and the blood. Thank God I'm born again. I'm born of the water, the spirit and the blood. Thank God I'm born again. Born again, thank God I'm born again. Born again, thank God I'm born again. I am born of the water, the spirit and the blood, thank God I'm born again. I'm born of the water, the spirit and the blood, thank God I'm born again. Born again, thank God I'm born again. Born again, thank God I'm born again. I am born of the water, the spirit and the blood, thank God I'm born again. I'm born of the water, the spirit and the blood, thank God I'm born again.
Now I'm black, now I'm too far, I'm cut. I'm too far,
I'm too far. I'm too far, I'm too far. You're working on me, sister. You're working on me, and the drowning me. Oh, what a weeping. You're working on me, and the drowning me. You're working on me, sister. You're both me, and the judgment day. Oh, what a weeping, oh, what a wailing.
want to be lost. In the reason I'm living this life. I don't want to be lost. I don't want to be lost. In Jesus come. In the reason why I'm living this life. I don't want to be lost. In the reason why I'm living this life. I don't want to be lost. I don't want to be lost. I don't want to be lost. When Jesus comes,
my home is in
heaven, just waiting for me. And when I reach it, oh, I feel like my home is in heaven, no rent to pay. My Jesus paid it all for me. My home is in heaven, just waiting for me. And when I reach it, oh, happy I be. My home is in heaven, no rent to pay. My Jesus paid it all for me. My home is in heaven, just waiting for me. And when I reach there, oh, happy I be. My home is in heaven, no rent to pay. Now when I reach there, pay it all for me.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Brother, you are energized.
Yes.
Hallelujah. We want to thank God for that.
Praise the Lord.
Hopefully the Lord will strengthen them, that they continue to see the reality.
Yes.
Now we are about to see the one from another.
Yes.
And this, our goodly compadre, will be left alone. And I'm certain sure, should I ask, who will accompany him, stay by him tonight? Because you loved him well. Would you stay by him tonight? No, no one is going to be willing to stay. Upon that note, we're going to be saying now,
so such is mine.
Bow your heads in prayer, everybody. Father, in Jesus' name, we tell you thanks for your goodness. Thanks for your love. Thanks for your great and manifold blessing. Thank you for holding up the rain.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you for the beautiful sunshine. Thank you for the beautiful congregation. Thank you for the lovely message that your servant brought. We thank
Hallelujah.
You for everything.
Hallelujah.
And now, Lord, we are about to sever one from another. I pray for this God bereaving family that they will see the need to surrender their lives in totality to you before the time of full end. Hear now from heaven. Bless your people, and as we journey to our respective places of abode, let your holy presence go with us. These mercies we humbly ask and tell you thanks. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Forever.
Now Leroy, hold on, Leroy Campbell, we miss you. Yes, we love you. But Jesus.
Love your best.
Love your best. Love your best.
Night,
and we say to him, good night. Sleep and take your rest, Leroy. Mm-hmm. In Jesus' name.
We could just give him one word.
Come on, sing.
Lay down your hands upon your Savior's breast. We love you well, but Jesus loves you best. Good night. Good night, good night.
Let's do one more time, sleep on.
Sleep on, beloved. Sleep and take your rest. Lay down your heads upon your Savior's breast. We love you, but Jesus loves you best. Good night, good night, good night.
I want to him that is able to keep us from falling and to present us whole to them before the presence of the Lord. And the wise God our Savior, in the glory, dominion, majesty, and power, now and evermore.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
God bless you all. Go
peace. Bless you, family. Members, we will continue to pray for the family.
Bless you all.
Ooh.